This is a news broadcast number 203. And the subject is Flat Earth. And I have in this broadcast a question for Greg Anthony Szymanski. He is a Polish guy. And I know that he speaks the truth about things that accord to the Bible. I do not distrust him. That is not the issue. The issue is that I have a question for Greg Anthony Szymanski. And I don't care that he or his family is from Poland. I like Polish people. That is not the issue. The issue is this. Though Greg Anthony Szymanski believes that the Earth is shaped like a pancake. You know pancakes? You can buy them. Pannenkoeken, we say in Holland. Like a disc. A disc. You can also say a disc. The Earth is a disc. A pancake. And I looked up the phenomenon. You can do that yourself. Yourselves. I'm sorry for my English. I'm not native English speaking, so excuse me. You can look it up for yourselves and look for the stuff like sundown and sunrise. Now, I did that for you, and I found this about sundown. This is how sundown looks like. I'm sorry for my Dutch. When I doubt, I speak Dutch. I'm just mumbling in myself. This is sundown. And what you can see here is that the sun is not wholly round. If we zoom in, you can do that. Yes, we can do that. Here you can see it. The sun is not round. You can say, yeah, it is round, because here below we see the reflection. But this is only the reflection. Or that piece of the sun that still shines through the ocean. But the sun is not round here. So, Mr. Greg Anthony Szymanski, you pancake theorist, how do you explain this phenomenon? That's question number one. And this evolves sun down. I have a second question for you, of course. Or else I wouldn't be bothering you, eh? Greg Anthony Szymanski. And this is the next. How do you explain this? This is called sunrise. How do you explain this phenomenon as a picture? There was a picture. This picture is a GIF. You can look it up on your YouTube thingies, what a GIF is, but it is a picture. How did this picture came to stand? How did people made this picture? You want to make me to believe that this picture was photoshopped? Or else, why can I not see as a spectator? I'm spectating this, and I cannot see the lower half of the sun. Why can't I see the lower half of the sun? So these were two very profound and clear questions. And I am at your service. I will call you on Skype. I can email you. And if you break into silence because you fear me, I know that I am your devil. And that really sounded good. Don't you think so? Now, Greg Anthony, please. The works that you do, examining the works of the Vatican and relating it to that what has been written in the book of Daniel and the book Revelation. I praise you for that. That is no problem. But do not tread beyond your step. Explain me this. Or you will excuse not me. You don't have to excuse me. Because I know when you started to talk about the pancake theory of the earth, I know you were talking bullcrap. You cannot offend me. I know that the earth is not a pancake. But you have offended little children. And you are going to tell these children that you have offended them, you have demolished them, you have perpetrated them, you have occupied them with a silly theory about the earth being a pancake. So I want to hear a repent, an excuse from your side towards the children who listened to you and thought that you were right, that the earth was a pancake. Look at it. This picture is a picture of the world as a pancake. In Holland, we say, bah. Foei, foei. Better if you do some Bible reading, you do some news examination, that's all okay. Be prepared on forehand. You also announced that you have measured the distance from your house or your body towards the sun using a sextant. Where are your data, Mr. Greg Anthony Szymanski? Or are you just hiding behind bullcrap? So I call your bluff. Put your money where your mouth is. You can get my Skype address. You just have to mail me. You just have to contact me. And we will talk. And please, please, either you stop with talking about the real, true facts and just keep on babbling along with this Shakespearean gibberish about nothing. And then you may continue about the earth being flat and that the phenomenon that we are watching right now with our dear listeners can all be easily explained with the pancake theory. Yeah? Just keep on talking gibberish. But stop talking about the Bible. Stop talking about what the real lies are. Or the other way around. You keep stop doing this stupid talk about the pancake theory. That is my opinion, mine opinion. If you doubt me, you want to have a discussion with me, you know how to find me. And I'm your dear friend. I'm your brother in Christ. And we can have a very nice conversation. And if you doubt me, listen to the conversations that I have had with Jörg Klisman, a Bible-believing Christian. And I hope that you are also one, a Bible-believing Christian. Excuse me for my I'm not so good in English, and I do not want to. My daughter, she speaks. She knows the difference between British and American or so. I do not. So please forgive me that. And for the rest, with my love of my heart, please call me. Please contact me. Please let us have this one out. Let us fight this one out. That what is true is that what saves us. That what is not true will only misguard us. So please, Greg Anthony Szesmanski, stay with me and call me. Now I'm gonna do the closing, and I always do that in the language called German, and especially Hamburg. It's a city in the north of Germany. And in that language, and in the end, I do my closing up in Dutch. And this is how it goes. Aufs Hamburgs, sag ich, tschüss, en dag liefers.